Okay, so one hand, we roll the dough piece out, and then we join the second hand. So it's like a breaststroke. I'm pushing outward on the dough to elongate it. And now my hands are at an angle of about 22 degrees. Get this taper on the end of the dough piece, because we want it nice and thin. Then we pick it up and we flick.
They need to be more like...
Place it down, there's your pretzel.